What's up with the Ski Squad? It's your boy, baby. And I'm back like spinal cords and car seats, man. I'm back with another fire reaction. Back with another Nicki Minaj reaction. Another vibe, baby. Got the queen over here. You see the queen right there? Sitting pretty to the bitch, man. Sitting pretty to the motherfucker. Looking like she's smelling like women's soap and shampoo and perfume and lotion and candles and all things of that nature. She just look like she's him. Tastes like a goddamn me. Shit, I don't know, like Fruity Pebbles or something. Nicki Minaj, this thing, come on the cone. Hey, that's a hell of a title. Come on the cone. Like, comment, hit the subscribe button. Head over to the Instagram. Follow me at OK Skis. Hit the notification bell down below to be notified, man. No further ado, gonna dive into it, man. Nicki Minaj, come on. Hey, I got some of you. Come on, stop playing. Hey, Nick. All right.
Bitches ain't serious, man. These bitches delirious. All these bitches inferior. I just hit my interior.
The dumb ass bitch. Get on that ass, Nick. I like with Nick on that ass. Fuck.
Bitches ain't serious, man. These bitches delirious. All these bitches inferior. I just hit my interior. I just pick up and go. Might pick up a hoe. Might give conversation if you kick up the dough.
I just pick up and go. Might just pick up a hoe. I might give a conversation if he kick up the thing. That they got the pay. I hate it when a nigga say, talk is cheap. Because I'm the type that let money talk to me. Fuck they talk about, bitch. They can't. You just want to walk up and just conversate, just talk my head off. Nah, man, you got to come up off some of them. Come up off some of them choo-choo. Nigga, we need some of that moolah. Young moolah, baby.
Might pick up a hoe. Might just give a conversation. If he kick up the dough. Never mind my money. Never mind my stats. Every bitch want to be me. You can find them in sacks. Pink Friday, 2 milli. Super bass, triple black. When you see me on Ellen, just admit that I'm winning. Do a show for Versace. They request me by night.
Hey. So we had to talking statistics on that on the motherfucker. When the motherfucker start talking statistics on your head, boy, I know that shit hurt, boy. Every bitch want to beat me. You can find them with sacks. Pink Friday, 2 milli. Super bass, triple plat. Like, what can you do to that? We talking numbers, bitch. You don't look better than me. You don't rap better than me. And you don't sell better than me. Like, what we talking about, man? What's the conversation about? God damn.
On them with sacks. Pink Friday, 2 milli. Super bass, triple plat. When you see me on Ellen, just admit that I'm winning. Do a show for Versace. They request me by name. And if they don't get naked, it just won't be the same. When I'm sick.
If they got a set up for all you sour apple bitter bitches, it's just not the same. If we call Nicki like, Nicki, we got a show for you. We need you to pull up and rock this motherfucker. And she say, no. And then we got a set up for, fuck, we got to call her dusty ass low key. Shit. Ticket sales just,
Request me by name. And if they don't get Nicki, it just won't be the same. When I'm sitting with Anna, I'm really sitting with Anna. Ain't a metaphor punchline, I'm really sitting with Anna.
I don't know who Anna is, you feel, but she really sitting with her. You feel me? Ain't no punchline. You bitches probably be rapping about sitting with Anna. This is, you know, you can't even fathom really doing it. You feel me? Like, she just was just a statement. Like, I'm sitting with Anna. And just to clarify, like, I'm really sitting with Anna. And just to clarify again, like, it's really not a, it's not a metaphor. I'm not punching y'all bitches in the mouth with the lines like I usually do. I know I'm known to punch some shit. I'm really sitting with Anna. Understood, nigga. We understand, baby.
Now I'm really
we understand.
Anna ain't a metaphor punchline. I'm really sitting with Anna. Front row at Oscar de la Renta posture. Ain't a bitch that could do it. Not even my imposter. Put these bitches on lockout. Where the fuck is your roster? I put up in that Nunu. Marinara imposter.
Hold on before you take me to Olive Garden and shit. Marinara's imposters and breadsticks and shit. Let's go back to the imposters, man. Ain't a bitch that could do it. Not even my imposter. Bitch. Posture front row at the Oscar de la Renta. Like, I don't even know what that is. That's the goddamn me resort of some sort. We rich bitch shit type. You know what I'm saying? She ain't a bitch that could do it. Not even my imposter. Put these bitches on lockout. Where the fuck is your roster? Where the fuck is your roster, bitch? You ain't balling. You ain't balling, bitch. You ain't got no team, bitch. I don't think you belong here. Lock the door. These bitches can't hoop. Lock the door.
In the metaphor punchline, I'm really sitting with Anna.
Front row at the Oscar.
They love rent the posture. Ain't a bitch that could do it. Not even my imposter. Put these bitches on lockout.
Where the fuck is your roster?
I pull up in that Nunu. Never. imposter. Shake my head, yo, I'm mad. Ain't a bitch in my zone. In the middle of nowhere, I just feel so alone. Got the certification, cause it come with the stone. But this ice is so cold, it should come on the car.
Got the certification because it come with the stone. You feel these real jewels, you feel me? Ain't no cubic zirconia and stains of that. Now, ain't cubic zirconia, what is it? Cubic zirconia, yeah, ain't none of them CZ shit, you feel me? These but okay, certified diamonds, bitch. These are jewels, nigga. And this ice so cold, this shit came with a cone. Understood. I thought you was talking about you was finna come on the cone. I thought the cone was another word for this dangling, but understood. You talking about the ice on. My fault, I'm nasty. My fault, my mind be in a gutter sometimes. I'm fucked up.
With the stone, but this ice is so cold. It should come on the cone. It should come on the cone. Then my ice is so cold. It should come on the cone. It should come on the cone. Got my eyes at all.
I want to fuck with Nick. Nick, he really be turned. She really be trying to beat the fuck up. Fuck we talking about? You see how she just got more lit than a bitch? Yeah, I need that in my life.
Come on the cow. Come on the cow. And my eyes is so gone. Come on the cow.
That's the cow.
My commercial is CeeLo. But don't tell him I said it. Let's keep it on the D-Lo.
7-0, we gay. My commercial to CeeLo, but don't tell him I said it. Let's keep that shit on the keep that shit on the hush. We gotta keep that shit on the hush hush. Nigga, keep that shit on the low loud. We can't ask niggas when we gave my shit to CeeLo. Ugh, what the fuck CeeLo was gonna do? What CeeLo was up there saying? What's that? I hate you. What's that shit CeeLo got famous for? Some shit like that. I know the comment section got me fucked.
Gave my commercial is CeeLo, but don't tell him I said it. Let's keep it on the D-Lo. And if you need you a look, just put me on your song.
Bye.
But you know it'll cost about 6 figures long.
Hell, what the bitches be mad? Damn, if you need a look, baby, put, you know what I'm saying? Just send me some. I got you. It got to fit me, though. It got to fit what I got going on. If you don't send me no bullshit. You know what I'm saying? Don't throw me nothing that you want me to be on. Let me pick what I want to be on and pay them ducats, nigga. I'll be there. Fuck you talking about, nigga. Nigga, bitches, man. That's how I'm a bit of bitches. I ain't.
Look, just put me on your song. But you know it'll cost about 6 figures long. But you bitches ain't got it. Where the fuck is your budget? Flying furs for hers. Mean I'm fucking above it.
Yeah!
Ghost, and I'm calling it Casper. But that shit is so cold. It belongs in.
I just got the ghost and I'm calling it Casper, nigga. Boo, nigga. Boo. What they talking about? This bitch so cold, it should have been in Anchorage, nigga.
Alaska, why the fuck am I failing? I compete with myself. Yeah. When you win against Nikki, you depleted your wealth. And I'm not masturbating, but I'm feeling myself.
I'm feeling myself. Fuck they talking about, nigga. I ain't beating the meat, nigga.
Your wealth, and I'm not masturbating, but I'm feeling myself. Paparazzi's is waiting, cause them pictures are sell. Now don't you feel we're stupid? Yeah, that's egg on your face. If you wasn't so ugly, I'd put my dick in your face.
And that's a motherfucking fact, bitch. It's your ugly, it's your orangutan looking at that bitch. You trying to get the dang line. Bitch, you trying to get the dang line. Can't even talk to the bitch over there trying to fuck me. But nah, she can't touch me. Everybody talking about Dick Bougie, bitch. Dick Bougie.
Yeah, fuck. Get egg on your face. If you wasn't so ugly, I'd put my dick in your face. Dick in your face.
Hey.
Put my dick in your face.
Hey.
Shake my head, yo, I'm
no, she did break out his harmonize. Hey, dick in your face. Put my dick in your face. No way.
Put my dick in your face. Shake my head, yo, I'm mad. Ain't a bitch in my zone. In the middle of nowhere.
I just feel so alone.
Got the certification. Cause it come with the stone. But this ice is so cold. It should come on the cone.
It should come on the cow. put my dick in your face. 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 Yo, yeah, I put my dick in a bitch face. What they talking about, Nicki Minaj? Wildly. Come on, Lacombe, baby. I like that. Nicki, why you sitting up looking like you taste like strawberry cheesecake? Like you taste like toasted strudels, strawberry and cream cheese, toasted strudels with the cream on top. Why you look like, man, like, comment, hit the subscribe button, man. Head over to the Instagram. Okay, skis. Notification bell. Nutty gang. Well, the notification ain't bad. It ain't back there. It's down there. You feel me? My fault. Nicki Minaj got me discombobulated around this fuck.